Let's take a look at fuzzy logic. Fuzzy logic allows a smooth transition between human and computer vocabularies and deals with variation in terms by using a degree of membership. A degree of membership shows how relevant an item or an object is to a set. A higher number indicates it is more relevant, and a lower number shows it is less relevant. Fuzzy logic is designed to help computers simulate vagueness and uncertainty in common situations. Fuzzy logic allows computers to reason in a fashion similar to humans and makes it possible to use approximations and vague data yet produce clear and definable answers. Fuzzy logic works based on the degree of membership in a set, a collection of objects. In a conventional set, sometimes called a crisp set, membership is defined in a black or white fashion. There's no room for gray. Fuzzy logic has been used in search engines, chip design, database management systems, software development, and other areas.